Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to carry on playing the Minimalist series with Minimalist 16 by Henham. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Two different methods of attaining enough height to reach that pesky exit. Both exotic esoteric and exciting. I don't know, one of those. But it is a matter of choosing one over the other. Like this, play the other ones then. There are quite a lot of them. As you all know, English and reading isn't my forte. Oh, you pig. Maybe I don't need the extra, though. Let's find out. But then I could do that again, right? Hey, would you look at that? Alright, that was pretty straightforward. So onwards we go to number 17. Okay, so this is number 17. I dedicate the architecture of this test to human hubris and folly. The test itself is dedicated to advanced re-entry techniques and various ways of gaining height with them. Bonus points, it's possible to do this test starting in the exit room, thereby completing it in reverse. Okay. Interesting. I just want to check this. See whether this is actually possible. I have a feeling it would be, if I hadn't messed things up. Really is possible. Okay. So it nullifies my momentum. But if I need any more, I can always go back to that, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where is the exit anyway? I don't know. I'm just going to try and see if I can sort of like get on the top here. Which I can. But yeah, I don't know where the exit is. Where is the exit? Oh, the exit's there. If the exit's there, that means I done did broke the map, right? So, yeah, I don't think that's probably the way to solve it, but I'm going to take it. I'm going to take it! because there is so many of these maps. Let's move on to number 18, though. Okay, so at number 18, a bit cruel. Infinite possible solutions, only one correct one. How to wrangle a solution out of all of that? Okay. So. Which leads back to here. How cruel are you going to be exactly? That's certainly a thing I can do. I could keep momentum on the top, possibly. Okay. All right, well. Pretty straightforward, actually, that one. On to the next. So we're on to 19. Sometimes the solution is easier than you think, and sometimes it's a lot harder. Reaching the exit is both of these things. All right. Is the exit up there, I guess? Yes, it is. Okay. That's what I think we're going to need to do here. That's what I think. Although, of course, it's not enough momentum. So. So we are exploring in this direction now. I could probably cheese this. Just like that. Alright. As I said in the other one, I'm taking it. I am taking it. Alright, on to the final map. I'm not even going to pause the video between these. This is the Minimalist 20. They really don't take that long to load. I don't know why I've been pausing it all this other time. So, the Minimalist 20, the final one from the collection and Hen Ham. If you've done the other maps in the series, this should be a piece of cake. If you haven't, well, good luck. It's maybe the last map I make of these, or it may not. But either way, enjoy. some momentum going. Where to next? Did I just like overkill my momentum? Probably. More than likely. I gotta do something quick like that. On the up. Well, I hit it. It's gotta be on the up. Like that. Around to here. I would have been it, but I did the wrong thing. Poopity poop. Poopity poopity poop. Poopity poop poop. Actually, I didn't. No, I didn't want to do that. I did. I assume I got the ball on there. Oh. Excuse me? What just happened there? How did. I don't know what happened there. How did I end up here after I'd shot my portals in there? Game. The game be trolling. There we go. Alright, so. Save. What's this room for? That's only three there. Need more height. Need more height. Thank you. So I can't do what I did before, because then I don't have... I can't just walk around. Need to get put on the ceiling. Really? All right, let's try it again then. Then I can do this. Let's save that a minute. Saved, right? Booyah! Well, I'd say a very enjoyable collection of maps, considering they are all no element maps. And Ham, thank you to both Mr. Vapor Waterhandle and Coronary for requesting the first and second series respectively. But guys, thank you very much for tuning in. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any maps you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. See ya.